Okay, I brought my headphones.
Okay, say complain about she shouldn't have sold the car. I'm all upset that I got rid of the car. Should have kept it. Now it's gonna be sitting in a barn and burnt shit's gonna be on it.
It was safe in the garage anyways.
Yeah, but it didn't have burnt shit on it.
It wouldn't have burnt.
And the barn's over 100 and something years old.
Okay, the barn's gonna care of it, it doesn't really matter, does it?
Yeah, but you got birds in there and the car isn't gonna be all nice and toasty. Don't matter, because the people are talking about fixing it up more, you know, fixing the seats and putting a new top on it and all this other crap, so not our problem.
Yeah, you have to do it by hand, though, because it could be...
Yeah, but it's not mom and dad's problem anymore. They couldn't afford to fix... They had a blinker going out, the blinker went out in it, there was no horn. I can't remember what else Nana was saying was wrong with it.
The passenger seat was bad.
But, you know.
I don't care about being cookies. I see no cookies there. I get my ass. So this.
No, I don't want to hear you screaming at the phone.
Okay. Lowest gas in the state is $2.89. Highest is $3.38. View map. It's not giving me no gas. Find gas. Gas stations in this 49120 is Niles, right?
Yeah.
Zip code invalid. That makes no sense. It's Niles zip code. It says zip code invalid.
4920.
I wrote it down. It doesn't work. NILESMI. Yeah, it said Niles zip code. It says the internet is invalid. That makes no sense. No stations in this area is...
matter.
It's playing stupid.
Play, get up the phone.
Why?
Because I'm not going to listen to you complain about not being able to get something. I don't want to have to listen to you